We know how frustrating it can be when your equipment fails and you're facing downtime and lost profits. And paying those high OEM dealer prices only makes it worse. Your Navistar International DT466 works hard. And when you need to replace parts, you want to be sure the components you buy can keep up. That's why we offer genuine Bosch fuel system components for your Navistar International DT466. These are the same parts you'd get from the dealer, but you'll be paying much less for them. Today I'm taking you through the remanufactured HEUI oil pump for your Navistar DT466. With high pressure system, it's important to remember that when we're talking about the HEUI oil pump, we don't mean the pump that supplies the oil to the engine bearings. In this system, you actually have two oil pumps. The HEUI, or hydraulic electric unit injection pump, is responsible for using hydraulic forces to create injection pressure for your injectors. You're no longer relying on a camshaft for mechanical transmission of power like some older engines. This actually reduces the amount of failure points in the fuel system. Because of the nature of the system, you have to pay extra attention to your oil change intervals. That's because you now have a system where the oil and fuel systems meet. In other words, you're using the same oil from the rest of your engine to create power in your fuel system. If the oil pressure runs low, the oil temperature gets high, or the oil gets dirty, we're actually creating problems for both systems instead of just one. As I mentioned, the high pressure system uses the same oil the rest of the engine runs off, and that means it's likely that your oil will break down more quickly than normal or get thinned out. This can cause poor fuel system performance. You might notice your engine running poorly or bad fuel mileage. If that's the case, it might be worth investigating the condition of your engine oil. With a failing oil pump, you might also notice decreased injection pressure, higher engine temperatures, unusual noises, or your engine not starting. If you notice this in your engine, you might have poor cranking pressure, incorrect oil levels, diluted oil, or fuel in the oil. These symptoms can be indicators of an even bigger problem, a failure in your fuel system. If not diagnosed properly, these problems can lead to serious engine damage and expensive repairs, putting you and your engine out of work. Regular parts, maintenance, and oil changes are key factors in keeping your high pressure system running right. When we get down to it though, we know you want quality, affordable diesel fuel system parts that can handle the harsh working environments, and you want them fast. That's why Highway and Heavy Parts is excited to carry genuine Bosch remanufactured high pressure HEUI pumps for your International DT466. This is the same part your engine was built with and the same part you'd be getting from the OEM dealer, but you'll pay a fraction of the price at Highway and Heavy Parts. This pump is rebuilt on Bosch designed tooling, fixtures, and equipment to exact OE standards with new reconditioned components. And all OE updates are included. It's even been end-of-line tested using exact OE test specifications. With this genuine OE pump, you'll be getting improved fuel economy, quieter performance, and lower emissions. Don't sacrifice quality to get the best price possible. We have it all right here, genuine Bosch OE replacement parts for a fraction of the OEM dealer cost and backed by an industry-leading warranty. Our mission is to take the risk out of buying diesel engine parts for our customers. So if you're looking for affordable OEM quality diesel engine parts with expert advice on the other end of the line, we're here to help. If you have any questions about this HEUI pump for your DT466, you can call me or any of the other ASE certified parts techs at 844-447-1453. Or you can chat with us online at highwayandheavyparts.com. Be sure to like this video and hit the subscribe button on YouTube and Facebook to stay up to date on all the news and information from Highway and Heavy Parts. From diagnosis through delivery, we're Highway and Heavy Parts.